guys, it's Michelle and I'm just here very quickly to show you another one of the beautiful wigs from the Sentoo Lotus collection for 2019. This one is absolutely stunning. I love her. She's beautiful and just, she's so pretty. So this wig is called Bluebell. I'm wearing the shade L4, which is also called Midnight, and she is just gorgeous. Now, I'll just cover the lens first, we'll show you the cap, and then have a wee bit of a chat and the likes. So, quickly, to start off, she does come in a whole host of shades, including the gorgeous new Zebra Wood Rooted, which is a very silver, gorgeous fashion tone with dark roots, and it is absolutely gorgeous. This is said to be an average size of cap, but in my opinion, I would say she runs small. To me, she feels more petite, so if you are average large, I would say just be aware that she is smaller than a lot of average caps that are out there, but the cap construction is absolutely gorgeous. I love the cap construction on Bluebell, on all of the new Sentoo Lotus wigs that have come out this year. They are just gorgeous, gorgeous caps. So lengthwise, there is a bit of a kind of fringe bang area here, about 4.9 inches long here. Now the front length, we have 14.9 inches from the front. Obviously we've got this little small fringe, but 14.9 from here. We have 18.9 inches from the crown. From the nape, we've got 12.9 inches of length, which makes for roughly about 17 inches overall from top to ends. She is a very natural, very beautiful density. This is her literally just straight out of the box. I've actually been dying to wear this wig because I've gotten into a wee bit of a embracing my darker kind of hair colours lately again. I switch between so many different shades. I love blondes, I love dark, I love ombre, I love your mid-tone browns, I love bright ginger red, I love blue, I love everything. But just now I kind of feel like we're getting back to the kind of fall, autumn kind of time of year, and I've been a wee bit of a lover of my darker shades just now, but this is just so beautiful. This is a very, very natural dark, dark brown. Now the density is beautiful, and I've taken her straight from box. I have been wanting to wear her, but I didn't want to wear her until I had done the review, got it filmed, and kind of got it uploaded before I start to play around a lot with her. So this is how she comes. All that I have done is run a wide tooth comb down the centre just to break up the zigzag parting that was there on this wig, and yeah, beautiful. So I want to talk a bit about cap construction and show you the cap, because I feel that's something extra special with this range that we have. So we have this gorgeous ear to ear extended lace front on this wig, and that is a transparent lace that has been used, a transparent welded lace. Now we have a single monofilament top section on this wig. We have hand tied section over the back, the full sides, and then we have some closed wefts added at the nape section. What I love with this, if you're somebody who wears glasses, if you wear specs, or even if it's just for like sunglasses and the likes, the lovely thing with this is the ear tabs. The ear tabs are very fine. They're not too bulky is what I mean, but they are sturdy. There are metal stays inside to allow you to conform it to the shape of your head, but they do lay totally flush, so they're not interfering for those of you who wear glasses. Now, one thing I would say, she is standard synthetic. You do not want to be using any form of heat on this wig, because if you do, it will melt. So obviously keep heat away, direct heat away from this. Be careful, obviously, as with any synthetic fibre, if you were to like open your oven or anything like that, you don't want to be at risk of melting the fibres. They are just made of acrylic. But yes, this is very, very beautiful. With a wig that is longer in this kind of length, being synthetic, I would recommend that you do use a daily maintenance spray. Generally, they are kind of silicone based, so Trendco do produce one, and they have a kind of daily conditioning spray that you can actually use to keep the fibre soft, to keep that kind of sheen there, and just to prevent any kind of frizzing and friction damage that can occur. Now I'm going to take it off at the moment and show you the inside of this cap. Okay, so that ear to ear extended lace front that we were talking about, We have silicone coated ear tabs with metal stays inside that you can bend and mould these. You have your single monofilament top section, which allows for your parting to look as though the hairs there are growing out of your own head. Change that parting up on this whole section. Now, your sides and your back are your hands tied section. And as I did say, at the nape, what they have also done is they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 small wefts just running across the nape section here. What I love about it is that they are enclosed. They are closed wefts. They're not open. Open wefts for me personally, the reason for open wefting is meant to allow air to circulate. For me personally, with sensitive skin and being sensitive to a lot of acrylic, including a lot of acrylic in clothing, I can break out. So for me, a closed system is always going to be preferable to something open. So I do love this cap construction. It is one of my favourite cap constructions at the moment from any brand. I absolutely adore it. If you have a small head, you're going to find these are very, very lovely. I have a petite head and I feel that this is a good fit. What you'll see at the nape here as well, it is a kind of felt covered velvet type nape, and we have a layer of silicone at the bottom just to allow that to grip, and that's lovely. If you want to tie your hair up, it's going to stop a bit of that slippage that can sometimes occur. Now this, I love the placement of the hairs in the lace front. Everything about this is just so, so pretty. If you wanted to have a full fringe added, you can have the kind of shorter layers that are here. You could have them cut to a fringe. If that is something that you like, you can have a side swept fringe. For me personally, I tend to generally, with these kinds of longer type fringes, I change it up, but a lot of the time I'll tend to split the fringe more than anything and just kind of wear this with the fringe split. Now, what I would say, I may have said this in the past, the Sentoo wigs are very, very well made. The price point is very good for what you are getting. These are medical grade wigs, and if you have alopecia or any form of medical hair loss for that matter, they are very natural, very comfortable, very beautiful, well constructed, and the proportions I find are very good. I do really, really like them. One thing I would say, the fibres, every brand's fibres are ever so slightly, not always, but they can be a wee bit different. I always, with Sentoo for some reason, I don't know if this is in my head, personally for me, I feel that when I've washed them the first time, they feel so much softer. So if you do get one, and you do feel that from box, it's maybe not as soft as some that you're used to, normally when you've washed that the first time, it becomes very silky and a lot softer, and they are beautiful. They are well wearing wigs, they are well constructed wigs, the quality is just beautiful, and honestly I really like them. Now I wanted to say to you guys, just to let you know, I was sent this complimentary for the purposes of doing a review for you guys, so thank you to Anele, to Bradley and to the team at Trendco in Hove. You guys are awesome. Trendco UK are added in UK. So I really appreciate that you guys have sent me this so that I can show people these gorgeous styles. I think it's important that we can kind of see things that are out there, and you know guys, it's really important that you buy from a retailer that you trust, somebody that you kind of want to buy from, your favourite seller. You can buy this from the Trendco website, you can buy this from one of your Trendco salons if you want, you can buy this from me at MiMo Wigs, but the important thing is that you buy from the person that you love, that you trust and that supplies this brand. They are beautiful, I really don't think you'll be disappointed. This cap construction is absolutely phenomenal. The price point is amazing. These are good quality wigs. I honestly don't have a hesitation in recommending this. The only thing I would say is measure your heads up, find out what size you are. I am sure that most of you anyway, every time you've had a consultation, you will have had your head measured likely. If you've not, it is good practice to even measure your own head, your circumference, your front to back, and your kind of ear to ear type measurement. So get yourselves measured, find out what your measurements are, find out if that is something that is going to be suitable. This is described to be an average size of wig, but I do honestly believe it runs on the smaller side of average. I am petite, I am kind of more ultra petite, and it does fit me well. It feels beautiful and it's nice. It is so amazing. There is some stretch to the cap as well, so it's just beautiful. This is a gorgeous style. I am so in love with this style. I just think it is very natural, very beautiful. The other thing I meant to say, I forget everything, I get too excited. If you want to tie this up, obviously you can. As I was saying, that kind of silicone at the nape that gives you a wee bit of a grip if you're tying up. If you see what I'm talking about, if I bring that up there, it's not pulling up because that's just gripping nicely onto the nape of my neck. Now, I like to have some hair left around my face, but the thing with this wig, you don't actually have to, because that lace front, as we have said, it is extended and it runs from the ear tab right round to the other ear tab. But for me, I always like to have a few layers around my face. When I had a full head of hair, I liked to have some wee hairs, straggly bits around my face. It's a kind of comfort thing for me. That's a matter of personal preference, what you like. But as you can see, this sits nice and flush. It's beautiful, it's natural, it's not really bulky. It is a very beautiful density. I like it a lot. So thanks, Trendsco. Thank you, Anele, for being awesome and letting me review these gorgeous, gorgeous wigs. Guys, take yourself over to have a wee look online with your favourite retailers at these styles. So thanks guys for tuning in. Take care. Keep sparkling. Be your own beautiful. I'll be back soon with more wig reviews, more chat and bits and pieces. I have lots of new wigs to be showing you guys. I'm kind of playing a bit of catch up. A wee bit between hospital visits, appointments, nonsense going on just now. So I do apologise for being a bit more delayed than usual with a lot of things. I'm doing my best to try and keep up with life, so I will speak to you all very soon. So look after yourselves and speak to you all soon. Thanks guys for tuning in again. Mwah! Bye! I'll pop the link down below for y'all.